Bienvenidos a mi canal, yo soy Alfonso Torres. Hoy les voy a hablar de phrasal verbs son verbos compuestos y nos ayudan a definir una acción o un estado. Aquí les tengo nueve phrasal verbs relacionados con el teléfono y la comunicación. Aquí les tengo, el primero viene siendo hang. She got angry and hung up. She got angry and hung up. Se enojó y colgó. La que sigue es hold on, hang on. Hang on, I'll ask him if he's available. Hang on, I'll ask him if he's available. Espera. Veré si está ocupado. O le preguntaré si está ocupado. Call back. Call back. Call back. I'm afraid he's busy. Can you call back in about an hour? I'm afraid he's busy. Can you call back in about an hour? Lo siento, está ocupado. Puedes hablar en una hora. Put someone through. Put someone through. Could I speak to Mr. Torres, please? Just one minute, please. I'll put you through. ¿Podría hablar con el señor Torres, por favor? Un momento. Por favor. Lo conectaré. Get through. Get through. I tried to call him 3 times, but I couldn't get through. I tried to call him 3 times, but I couldn't get through. Intenté hablarle 3 veces, pero no me pude conectar. Speak up. Speak up. Could you speak up, please? I can hardly hear you. Could you speak up, please? I can hardly hear you. ¿Podrías hablar en voz más alta? Apenas te puedo escuchar. Break up. Break up. You're breaking up. I didn't hear the last thing you said. You're breaking up. I didn't hear the last thing. I didn't hear the last thing you said. Aquí traducción es, se está interfiriendo la comunicación. No escuché lo último que dijiste. Cut off. Cut off. Sorry, we were cut off. What were you saying? Sorry, we were cut off. What were you saying? Perdón, perdimos la comunicación. ¿Qué estabas diciendo? Let me see. Este viene siendo el último ejemplo. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. She picked up the phone and said hello. She picked up the phone and said hello. She answered the phone and said hello. She answered the phone and said hello. Aquí se acaba nuestro video. Espero que les haya gustado. No se les olvide suscribirse a mi canal. Yo soy Alfonso Torres. Espero que vean mis otros videos y sigan aprendiendo inglés. Los veo la próxima vez. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.